Did you ever run the wilds, boy? Kirkhall is no city for a breed used to open spaces. Nice as your estate is, it's not healthy for a barbarian to be cooped up. May I take him to the barracks time to time? He could help train my guards.
I'm sure he'll enjoy that. Thanks for the offer.
Good. I think it's time they faced down a good old Mavari charge. How about it, boy? Want to chew on some recruits?
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Why are you showing me this exactly? It's not just a mirror. I mean, it is a mirror, but it's magic, or it will be. I've spent the last few years restoring this. Two of my clans stumbled across it in a ruin. We never found Tamlin. Amariel came back poisoned by the alluvion, sick just from being near it.
With blood magic. The mirror won't hurt anyone.
I cringe every time she says that. She has no idea what she's messing with.
I do. I have it totally under control. But it doesn't work. I've tried everything, and I think it's because it needs to be finished with a special tool. An Ulin home. And my clan has one. It's been in their hands for generations.
Talk to the keeper then.
I just can't. You have no idea, the keeper. I can't talk to her. We fight or talk circles around each other. She has a disappointed frown that turns your bones to jelly. Please help me. You will, won't you?
I'm not helping you fix a mirror that kills people.
It doesn't. I guess it was foolish of me to ask. I just have to find another way.
Hawk, I need a favor that I can only trust to you.
This doesn't sound good.
It should be a small matter, but I worry. I need you to give something to Guardsman Donick, here in the barracks. No questions. And he is not to know it's from me.
Fine. Give it here.
Thank you. And please hurry back with his reaction. I appreciate this, Hawk. I really do.
A fine day, isn't it, Char?
Indeed it is, Geralt.
Guardsman Donick.
Sir Hawk, it's been some time. You're here in Hightown now, right? I think the captain mentioned it. I see your uncle now and then on my patrols, but we don't talk.
I'm just making a delivery. This is for you.
All right. It's a copper relief of marigolds? And it helpfully says so. Marigolds. Well. How crafty. Is there a meaning to this that I should know?
Tell me this wasn't a waste of my time.
I can't do that. Right. I'm sure we both have things to do of Varian import. Sir Hawk.
That was awkward. What was Aveline thinking?
You're back. Of course you are. You're efficient. Get things done, good or ill. So, how did Donick react?
As stunned as I was, I'll wager.
I thought it was clear. Metal is strong, copper ages well, flowers are soft. I've clearly gone about this the wrong way. Don't talk to him again. Just take this, the patrols for next week. Post it to the roster and just listen.
All right. Posting the roster just over there.
I need to know exactly how he reacts. That's key. Thank you.
She'd do a lot better to just get this fellow alone in a room.
Life's too short.
Hey, Yannick! Whose car are you in for you to get high now?
What? You're daft. I'm working those skinnies in the top town.
Says he, we're going to square. Always a bit of me in one job.
Kidding me. What did I do to get...
Donick thinks I'm punishing him. But Hightown has a safe patrol, a reward.
You wanted his reaction.
All right. I can fix this. I need three goats and a sheaf of wheat. You'll take them to his mother. It's a dowry tradition. Maybe it will smooth the process.
A dowry? Then this isn't about accusations?
No, it's not.
She's courting the man with a fear reserved for dragons.
Havelin, you know you can't talk to me.
What am I to say? That a grown woman can't speak her mind? I've been focused on being captain for so long, that's all I know.
It can't be a complete mystery. You were married once, right?
That was a long time ago. It was easier, or seemed to be.
I can't drag him in here right now. Just say the word.
Oh, and how would that look? The captain ordering her guardsmen to... It wouldn't help.
Let him decide if that bothers him.
What? Just go out somewhere? Like it's that easy?
What? Too simple?
Tell Donick, invite him to the Hanged Man. Don't tell him about me. Make something up. It's a surprise, or just you, or a group, anything to get him there. He's not like the others. I don't want him to think he's meeting the captain.
Indeed it is, Geralt.
Guardsman Donick, you're free for an evening.
I have no immediate patrols. Why?
Thanks for your service, last drink.
Still marinating your insides. Have to keep old age at bay somehow. Do you remember the relic I told you about? The one I need to find? I've been following a lead. I'm so close I can taste it. The search for this thing has consumed you. Let it go. I just thought I'd let you know that I may soon be taking you up on that offer of help. Talk to me when the time comes. If I learn anything new, you'll be the first to hear about it.
You know Isabella, don't you?
We used to. Isabella, my dusky goddess. You have buried yourself in the flesh of my heart like a worm in a red, red apple. You heartworm, you.
Oh, look, my friend is here. Excuse me.
But I haven't gotten to the part where I invite you to feast upon my tender white flesh.
That's all right, I think I'll manage. Speaking of romance, you, Anders, and Justice. That must be exciting. As they say, two
two's company, but three is better.
Keep your nose out of my affairs.
Oh, fine.
Prude.
I have something for you.
Oh, good. Another ship I can't get to.
Stick it on a shelf somewhere. A decoration.
Oh, and what should I decorate? This bar? Maybe I'll just put this right here and stare at it dolefully while I drink. What fun.
This was wasted on you. You can take it back then. Good luck finding some use for a tiny ship in a bottle.
What's that foul smell? Is that you? No, wait. That's just me. You're like an itch I can't scratch. Or something. I'm not good at metaphors. If you're not going to get drunk with me, I'm afraid I can't take you seriously. If you keep prodding me like that, I'm going to start taking it the wrong way.
What rhymes with cornucopia? What rhymes with...
If you keep prodding me like that...
Tonight I'm paid and blessed, and all I had to do was turn my head. To all my friends. Hey, step back. I know important people. We're going to show this city what to do with Eve and Oxman.
How you do when your target doesn't have their weapon bound?
I never touch them. I can take the likes of you.
You want some of this? Take it from me and my new friends.
Good coin means good friends. Come on!
I'll deal with it. One less to worry. How about you? I'm an idiot. strong to trip up on your own sword. Find a way to win.
This isn't combat. I can't talk to him. The only place I'm comfortable anymore is on patrol. And killing highwaymen doesn't afford much opportunity for banter.
Again, she deflects.
I will not risk.
You're squandering something you don't understand.
Then I'll clear the way and you'll talk to Donnick.
Putting you in danger just makes it worse.
You made it my problem. I'll fix it.
Very well, Hawk. You pushed. You clear the route on the wounded coast, and I will live to regret this, I'm sure.
Thank you.
that. This is a waste of time.
Thank you.
pay your formal apology. Something that shows the gods that they still trust me.
What's done is done.
No point in beating yourself up.
Yes, it's all a game for no consequence. Easy for anyone with a little sense.
I didn't say that. It's what I heard.
My apologies, Sir Alwick, but I need a moment to think out.
Guardsman Dobby.
Please.
Set on messing this up. Don't forget that.
I won't. I've sunk my teeth in, and I'm not letting go.
I heard. Keep it to yourself.
I just... There's no way I can ever repay you. Perhaps it's simple. Thank you. Hey, can I ask you something? Was there a moment when you thought I was beyond help?
Let's just say that if I were you, I'd make this last.
Point taken. Shout when you need me, Hawk. I'll always be here for you. Just knock first.
I've been thinking about what happened with Hadriana. You and I don't always see eye to eye, but that doesn't mean you deserve my anger. I owe you an apology.
There's no need to apologize.
You are generous. When I was still a slave, Hadriana was a torment. She would ridicule me, deny my meals, pound my sleep. Because of her status, I was powerless to respond, and she knew it. The thought of her slipping out of my grasp now, I couldn't let her go. I wanted to, but I couldn't.
You clearly weren't thinking about finding your family when you did it.
And what would you have me do? Hadriana came after me. I've never had the option to simply walk away. Am I supposed to forgive, no matter how many times they hunt me down? Am I supposed to forget all the things they've done to me?
Wondering why you can't move on. This is it.
Yes, this is it. Why can I not grasp something so simple? It's a sickness, this hate. This dark growth inside me that I can't ever get rid of. And they put it there. This isn't why I came here.
Are you going to use the information Hadriana gave you?
I don't know yet. I will have to think on it.
I hope all is well.
What? I can't read your mind.
Nothing new to report, I'm afraid.
not want to be near anything breakable when I tell you, though.
If you have something to say there, say it.
Yes, I know. I'm being a pansy. I've had an ear out for Bartram. After the deep roads, he ran to Ravain, probably because he knew I couldn't track him. But I hear he might be back in Kirkwall. He called in loans from a few of his contacts at Hightown.
It's about time we paid Bartram back.
I agree. Bianca's been missing him something awful. Let's stop by his new house. Welcome him back to the neighborhood and all that.
It's not just us. Look what he did out there. How many more? come home, Mr.
A fascinating breed. Such intelligence and strength. Do you ever wonder what he thinks about?
I'm not always sure I want to know.
Are you aware that this breed originated in Tevinter? The Magister's Brethren. It said the Mabari defected during the Imperium's invasion of Ferelden. Merely a tale, but I rather like the idea they found the barbarians more palatable than the mages. Exactly so. Let's hope your hound doesn't take after his ancestors too strongly,
May I say again how thankful I am you've allowed Sandor to remain? He seems very happy.